Sammy is never shy about sharing his opinions about the WWE Universe or his fellow superstars.
Sammy's mountains are getting him into trouble. It is time to put up or shut up.
Despite his busy schedule, the only thing that Brahma Bull wants to do now is lay the smackdown on his opponent. Hey, Corey, do you smell that?
Byron, leave the catchphrases to the great one. But yes, we all smell what the...
There it is!
Heavy-duty right hand.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Man, what a clothesline.
The Rock, can you smell it?
Just producing an onslaught.
Back in from the floor.
Out of the ring. Look out. Here we go.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Has Sami Zayn produced an end result?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Here's The Rock into a quick cover.
One, two.
He kicks out before three.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
It's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Boom, what a forearm.
...2017's Hell in a Cell was a memorable night due to one of the most unforeseen actions in WWE's recent history.
You would think...
Sami Zayn, takedown!
The Koji clutch is
locked
in!
Only a matter of time before he taps out!
Can Sami's opponent hang on?
Only a matter of time! Wow, he released the hold.
He must have had something big planned here.
Physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
There it is!
Yes, rock bottom!
It's a wrap. Can he do it here?
One, two, three!
And The Rock picks up the win.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.